and that strong front again. And here comes Gossam on the option. He gave it to McIntyre. Touchdown, I think. Yes, touchdown, Auburn. They were very late in going up to the hands. After a 27-yard punt by Rod Nelson, or 26-yard, let's make it. Auburn on the 27. Here's Gargis on a draw to McIntyre. 30, 35, down the sideline at the 40, 50, and out of bounds on the Alabama 47. Ricky Davis pinned him to the sideline, pushed him out of bounds. Cedric McIntyre on the delay. Gargis has the snap. He gives to McIntyre. Broke in the open. 35, 40, 45. Out to midfield and down he goes. Cedric McIntyre popping quick on an opener. Knocked down at the 50 by Ricky Davis, the safety from Bessemer, Alabama. First and 10, and here is the give to McIntyre, and he's into the 45. Great balance on down to about the 42. Cedric McIntyre was hit at about the 48. Looked like he could easily go down at the 45. And Gargis is going to give it to McIntyre. He's into the 6-yard line. First and goal to go. Woodrow low, and Rick Davis will make that Alan Pizzatola. This is first down by just a half yard. Center Gargis is going to run the option to McIntyre, but I think he got it. It's going to be close. It'll depend on the linesman and where he has put his foot down. It is an Auburn first down.